But what I've been doing with audiences is asking the ladies what's the best thing about being a woman and the men what's the best thing about being a man, and then working out whether I'm more male or more female depending on you guys tonight. And obviously it changes every night and it's fun for you, but it's ever so slightly terrifying for me. So let's get cracking on that. I'm going to write them down because I've got such an awful memory. Let's get some ladies shouting out. What do we think is the best thing about... Oh, fucking hell. Always being right. Where are you, love? Oh, there you are. Always being right. Wow. Are you in a relationship at the minute? No. You are? Is your partner with you tonight? Are you all right, love? Yeah. Always being right is a good answer, and we need a couple more from the ladies. Best thing about being a woman?
Free dinners.
Free dinners? Where are you? Free dinners. Okay. Who pays for the actual dinners? The fella.
Yeah.
Okay. They're not really free, though, are they, love? Well, that pizza's worth it. Wow. And one more for the ladies. Best thing about being a woman?
Nothing.
Nothing? Did you just shout out nothing? Nobody's ever said that before. What? Why don't you like being a... Are you like... Are you due a big operation soon or...?
I'm done. I've had enough. I'm going to get a cock.
Would you rather be a man?
Maybe.
Oh, you're not really sure? So you're not... Okay, I'm just going to put indecisive down for you. Maybe that fella will buy you a dinner. Then you would change your mind. Wow, shallow as well. Let's get some ladies shouting out. What do you think the best thing is about being a woman?
Tits.
Hello, lady.
Tits.
How long have you had them? Quite a while. I got mine when I left school. I mean, that's when they grew. I don't mean like,
you've done quite well in your GCSEs. Have some tits.
Tits is a good answer. Thank you very much, lady. And there was another lady shouted out, but I didn't... Are you upstairs or downstairs? The lady who shouted out something... Oh, yeah. Hello, love.
I just said that we're better at everything.
We're better at everything.
I love that one woman went, yeah, and the rest of you went, oh, fuck.
Gonna kick off now.
Better at everything. Everything. Okay. Do any of the fellas want to shout out something that they think they may be better than that lady at?
Pissing through letterboxes.
Pissing through letterboxes. We've got she-wees. We can fucking do that now. Maybe you are right, lady. Well done. And we need one more from the ladies. Best thing about being a woman?
Being psychic.
Being psychic. Okay, are you trained? No. Are you in a relationship at the moment? Yes. Is this... Oh, lovely. Hello, lovely lady. Tell me, is your lovely lady psychic? No, she's not. Is she? It's because it's not real, is it? The reason she's not is because it's not possible. What do you think I'm thinking now about you? That you've what?
You've got nice glasses.
Okay. Let's go with that to make her feel better about herself. That I've got nice glasses. That's brilliant. No, that you're alone is what I was thinking. But whatever. Okay, let's get some fellas. Nice fella here. You're quite young. How old are you?
I'm 23.
23. What do you think's the best thing about being a man, love?
Saturday football.
Saturday football. Do you play football or is it watching?
Watching.
Is it going to kick off if you say who you support? Will it kick off?
No, it should be right.
Are we ready?
Who do you support, love?
I'm an Arsenal fan.
The best... I've had this answer before when I said to this fella, he said football, and I said, will it kick off? And he said, oh, I don't know. And it was really exciting, and the whole room was dead tense, and it was in Liverpool, the sort of place where it might well divide opinion. And he went, Hull! And everybody in the room went, who? Watching football is a good answer. Thank you very much, love. Let's get some more fellas. The fella who shouted out about pissing through letterboxes, is that your answer?
Yeah, that's it. Nothing else.
Nothing else? The best thing about being a man, that's it, done. Pissing through letterboxes. I've got a she-wee now. I'm definitely going to have a go at that. A bloke said the best thing about being a man was peeing standing up. And I said to him, oh, where's the weirdest place you've had a wee? And I was doing this, and he went, in a water bottle on a stage once. I'm very thirsty, it'll be champion. So thank you very much, fella. Let's get some more fellas shouting out. Best thing about being a bloke?
Not being a woman.
Is that you there, fella? What did... Oh, somebody saying not being... Was it you? Not being a woman. What do you think you'd hate about being a woman? Not being able to wee at the side of the road. Yes, you just take things that have been said before and pass them off as your own, love. What would you hate about being a woman?
Not being right.
Not being right. It's gone from being quite a nice answer to, like, a rally, hasn't it? Bless him. She's just doing that. I'm sorry, face. I'm sorry, I have this all the time. He's a dick, I cannot help it. Well done, lady, for putting up with that shite. You've taken him off the street, so we don't have to go out with him. Well done. We had another fella shout out, but I didn't quite hear it.
Orgasms.
That's the best thing about being a man.
One at a time.
Pack the biscuits.
I'm happy with one biscuit. I'll come back to you in about half an hour and I'll try for another biscuit.
His wife's going, ah, ah, ah.
It's fine, I can feed myself, love.
I've never made a parallel between orgasms and biscuits, but I like it. Thank you very much. Let's get some fellas shouting out. Best thing about being a bloke?
Not having a vagina.
Not having a vagina. Some of the men are disagreeing with you. Which is quite an odd turn of events. To have a vagina. I feel you're so against vaginas, sir. I feel like, you know, somebody should rub one in your face before the end of the show. It's not gonna be me, fuck off. I've got knickers on that go up to me bra, it would take too long. When was the last time you saw one? Like on the way out? Yeah. Was it on the way out? You maybe for about 14. That was when you were born? No. That was when you last looked at one. Okay.
I have seen them on TV. But
you've seen them on TV. As far as I'm aware, you have to sort of seek them out on telly, don't you? I don't think it just pops up in the middle of, like, Crime Watch.
Maybe it does.
You've seen them on TV, and is your reaction much like whenever I do a joke about vaginas and you do that, oh, is it the same then? Well, do the noise that you do whenever you say a cock. Oh, it's not gonna... There's no noise, you got so excited, no noise came out. Oh. It was almost an intake of breath, wasn't it? Rather than a noise, like a, like that. Like when I see a big cake and nobody around. Not having a vagina. Thank you very much. Let's get two more fellas shouting out. Best thing about being a bloke?
Reverse parking.
Who said that? It's like three men clapping.
Reverse parking.
Reverse parking. Let's test them. Should we test them? There's a lady at the front.
Yes, test them.
Reverse park. And how long have you been driving, love?
About 30 years.
30 years. It was easier then, though, wasn't it? It was like horses and carts and that. And can you, let's test him, can you reverse, like, in first time?
Mostly, yes.
Mostly. Oh, at least he's honest, mostly. And can you, let's have a think, what else? Can you reverse round a corner?
Yes.
Fuck. Have you got any points on your licence?
No.
Yes.
Ooh. Relationships stand for fuck all when it's men against women, have you noticed?
Yes, he has.
Officially my favourite answer now. What did you say, Liv?
3 points for speeding while rushing to help an old lady.
While you were rushing to help the old lady, you could have killed a friend. That would have been funny. Well, in hindsight. Maybe it's not at the time. Thank you very much for your answer. Best thing about being a bloke?
No periods.
No periods. Oh.
Well, the women all hate you.
That's a good answer, thank you. Let's get some more fellas shouting out best thing about being a bloke.
Having a beard.
Having a beard? Oh. Having a... is that laziness or do you like the way it looks?
Feels.
You like the way... Do you just sit at home and just... Oh. I do this when I'm driving, and so you know people pick their nose when there are traffic lights. I do what I call feeling for beard. So I do that. Fuck, I've got one. Let's get some more fellas shouting out. Best thing about being a bloke?
Grinder.
Oh, there was one clap. You might have found a mate. Do you want to explain to those who don't know what Grinder is? Where you can find a gay man, is that right?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay. It's good that there was one other clap, though, isn't it? I feel like he might have found somebody tonight. But chances are you probably already knew where he was and had sussed him out and decided you didn't fucking like him. We've got more for the blokes. We need another one from the ladies. Best thing about being a woman?
Multiple orgasms.
A small pocket of women are clapping and some of the men are going,
what? Do you mean like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday? January, February, March, 2009, 2010.
Multiple orgasms. Oh, you talk now. Let's work out whether I'm more male or more female. This is ever so slightly terrifying. Always being right. I don't think that applies to me. Free dinners. Fuck no, I've got self-respect. Tits, I'm with you all the way, love, so I'm going to tick tits. Sounds good, I like that. Tick tits. I don't think we're better at everything. Not having a vagina, well, I do, so I can't tick that one. And reverse parking. Sometimes I get it in first time and I'm genuinely surprised when that happens. Nobody more surprised than me. I just pull in and go, oh, it worked! So I can't tick that one. And I can't tick no periods. I clearly can't. I don't mean clearly. Oh. I mean, I have periods, but it's not. Is it? No. If I walk ahead, will you check the back of my skirt? And yeah, multiple orgasms. I can now piss through a letterbox. Awesome. Watching football, I'm not really interested in football, so that doesn't apply to me. And Grindr wouldn't really help me an awful lot, I don't think. A beard, I'm going to tick that as well. It's like a part-time job, keeping on top of mine. You're laughing, but it's my life. So I am 1/2 parts woman and, oh no, 2 parts man. I feel like I should show you at least a bollock. I tell you my favourite answers. My favourite girl answer, she wasn't even a woman, she was a girl, she was 16. And she said, the best thing about being a woman, she said, we can look at boobs whenever we like. It was a good answer. Well, she said, well, you know, men have to earn the right to look at your boobs. I thought she seemed awfully young to know about such things. I said, give us an example of something a man would have to do to earn the right to look at your boobs. And she quite simply said, they have to be nice. And it was a lovely moment, but loads of the women in the room went, oh my God, she's right. We've been showing our boobs to bad men for years. My favourite male answer is a man said, the best thing about being a man is dicking things. I had to have this explained to me, I didn't know what it was. Dicking things is the act of hitting things with your dick. Two days after I met him, I met a lovely lady and she said, do you remember the man who said dicking things? And I said, yes. She said, well, he's my fiancé. I said, did you know about the dicking things?
No.
She said she'd have to go over all the surfaces with a flash wipe.
Hello, it's Sarah Millican here. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Don't forget to like, pop a comment below, and why not stick around to watch a few more? I'm sure those emails or those dishes can wait a bit longer.